Lauren, don't touch, Lauren. No, don't touch. Lauren!
Lauren, don't grab.
Look, Lauren. Dad. Get it, Daddy, get it, get it.
No, watch, I'm going to show you something.
Yeah.
You hold it, Nathan.
No, don't put it. Did you hang up the lens? Do that again, Lloyd. Go do that again. Do that again, Lloyd. Oh. Just a second. Do that again. No, kiss that, Lloyd.
No.
No, don't. Grumpy. Wait, watch that. Grumpy. Grumpy. Very grumpy. Kill
her.
Ow, she's strangling me. Ow. Hurt me. I'm going to have a kick later. Get it. Off him. How? Press that.
Yeah.
And if it is,
Nathan, don't tease her.
Lauren, don't touch
me. Nathan.
Hey, washing lady.
Uh-huh.
Oh, Grandma.
For Grandad, Lauren.
Me.
Me. Not for Grandad.
Nice.
Lauren.
Is this Grandad?
Not me.
No, me.
Oops. Go give that bit to Grandad.
Okay. Oh, please have that bit.
Ta.
Hi.
What about Mammy?
There's the rest of it. Cheers.
My grandma. It's the first non-alcoholic drink she's had all bloody week.
It is not. I've been drinking water most nights.
And a couple of gallon of red.
Dad's having some.
Chocolate. Mummy.
We have it every night here.
That.
What?
That.
What's that for you? Oh, lucky girl. I've got a shower this was going, can't you know? Or is it to your friend's shower tonight?
I think the idea is that you don't hear us. That's why they haven't tried that dismal face.
Maybe you can mama and still hear. I like to go to Monday things. I'm surprised the happy things didn't wet ourselves.
Lauren, don't forget to eat your chocolate.
Bring it back. Sure, we're going to do it.
Thank you.
Grandad getting it.
Thank you, darling.
He's got it.
No, you're gonna both. Nice nap. Put it down, Nathan. No, too sick, would you?
Stop
you. No. You feel any better? Maybe
a couple of pigeons would be alright.
What?
A pigeon.
Garlic pigeon.
Right, Lauren. Look, you'll go inside.
Thank you.
Where's Chops?
She's having a wind in the apartment.
Alright.
I think Lynn's gonna let go of that side.
Don't think so.
You're not going to have a go after this, after watching me?
No, we're just watching you.
Not going to have a go then?
How much is it?
It's 1,000 pesetas.
Emma?
1,000, isn't it?
Try a mask on. At the moment, it would be a little bit slack, which I'd make it through the sleep. It's not all.
Oh, see what you mean. Ethan, over here.
When you exhale, that's where the bubbles start.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
So when you place it in the water, after you've finished with it, you place it in the water like that, because you've got to remember they're there.
You've got to stop talking to put it in your mouth.
Breathing through it outside. Yeah, breathing through it outside in the open air, it feels that it's not giving you enough. It feels. So put the ventilator in your mouth.
Become the worst of it now.
Right.
All right.
Yeah. Yeah. I think it's when you hear all the, I heard all the bubbles. I thought, oh, that's.
Yeah. It's just where it's coming out of there when you exhale. So.